The advantages of the academies here at Mass Bay Community College are getting to learn with students that share the same interest from day one. And so those students in that class, they can look to the left and to the right and they see other legal studies students. They see other students that want to be police officers or corrections officers or go on to other jobs in the criminal justice system.
The programs in our legal studies area have changed dramatically. They are very workforce based. We are working with our students to establish careers that they can seek right out of their associate's degree program. Careers in law enforcement, both at the federal and state level. Careers in government, careers in the judiciary system, working as a probation officer or a federal marshal or a law clerk. Serving in a corrections facility as a corrections officer or serving in security management. All are careers that are available to our students, many of which are available to our students with an associate's degree.
In the Legal Studies Department here at Mass Bay, we offer an Associate's in Criminal Justice and an Associate's in Paralegal Studies and a Certificate in Paralegal Studies. And in the fall of 2020, we will be offering an Associate's in Political Science, which is a brand new degree for us. The Criminal Justice Associate's is structured as a mass transfer program, so students are easily able to move from Mass Bay into the state four-year schools thanks to the mass transfer agreement. I've had other students that are now employed either in corrections, in policing, in some capacity in the courts. I know former students that are police officers in New York City, Chicago, and Las Vegas.
Our paralegal studies program, it's a solely online program. All the courses are offered online. Some of the courses are also offered on the face-to-face level, but a student can engage in our paralegal studies program from anywhere in the country. And we do have transfer opportunities for a student who's interested in pursuing legal studies at a four-year institution, as well as internship opportunities for a student who's looking to get their foot in the door, either at a law firm or perhaps in the judicial system.
I get students that are walking straight out of high school. I get police officers that are looking for further training to complete degrees. Other professionals from the field. I get older students that are looking to change careers. Such a diversity in the classroom of perspective, of ideas.
I was a litigator for more than 10 years. I worked for the prosecutor's office for a very brief period of time, and then I was a defense attorney for quite some time. And I eventually, some years later, have now found myself working full-time in the higher education level here as a professor at Mass Bay.
In my background as a lawyer, I do have students who have come to talk to me about what it's like to go transition into law school or take the LSAT, and I enjoy those conversations.
The reward for the work that you do is seeing students graduate. I get students that think that they can't. I find really talented students in my classroom and they just don't know it. And part of my job is changing that and making them believe that they can.